Hello, my dear future of country. Today we will discuss reduction formula for integration 10 to the power ni dx. As you know very well, we have come across with some many problems whose integral are neither immediately reduced to some standard form or nor are directly obtained. In such case, we find out a formula which is called reduction formula, which connects an integral with another in which the integral is of the same type but is of lower degree. In most of cases, the reduction formula is obtained by the process of integration by part, right? So let's get start. Find the reduction formula of integration 10 to the power n of x dx. So let's get start. Now we write first solution, then we write we have integration 10 to the power nx dx. We do by integrating it by part. Okay, so how can we write for it? Now we write integration 10 to the power n minus 2 x and 10 square x dx. Right, so equal to what can we write for that? Integration 10 to the power n minus 2 x, and we convert it into respect of sec square. So what is the formula of 10 square x? Sec square x minus 1 dx, right? So we write for it integration 10 to the power n minus 2 x d into sec square x dx minus integration 10 n minus 2 x dx. Here we apply the distributive property. Right, then integrate 10 to the power n minus 2 x differentiate 10 x minus 10 to the power n minus 2 x dx. So what we get? Integration 10 to the power n minus 1 x by n minus 1 and then minus 10 n minus 2 x dx, right? So we have integral of 10 to the power nx dx equal to 10 to the power n minus 1 x by n minus 1 minus 10 n to the power n minus 2x dx. So it is our we can say this is the reduction formula for integration 10 to the power n x dx. So thank you for watching. That's it for today.